No fouls, no fouls. Come on.
Deserves to be first team all state.
What do we know now? I mean, we know we're going to play next Wednesday, right?
We are going to either probably play the first game Wednesday or the last game. We're going to be somewhere between 3 and 6.
Okay.
And if the 3-6 game is at 9:30 in the morning, the 4-5 game is 9:30 that night on Wednesday.
Okay. When will the seedings come out, do you know?
Probably later on this evening.
Oh, okay.
When they get all the games,
the regionals.
In, we'll know. So yeah. We may know something the next hour.
Okay.
So
okay. Thanks.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. Come to Charleston.
It's great. Tough game. We won a tough game. Pulled through there at the end, so it ended up working out really nice.
What were you guys able to do in the third quarter to really separate yourselves?
I think it started on the defensive end. They had a lot of trouble with the zone. In the first quarter, we were pulling man, and they were kind of picking it apart with the screens. They wanted to. They didn't really want to. We've been playing together forever, you know. And last year, same group of guys, but we struggled a little bit. And I think that it was a building year. We got a lot of chemistry going, and everybody just kind of gels together. It's all looking great.
What's
going
to have to happen for you guys to go down to the tournament win at all?
A lot of hustle, a lot of heart, a little bit of luck, just a little bit of everything. I'm planning on one game. I'm looking for one game.
How excited are you for that one game?
Extremely. I don't have words for it. No words. Just to be with my friends playing in the Civic Center, it's going to be phenomenal.
All right, good luck to you.
All right, what was it like?
That's crazy. It was too easy.
Yeah, it was, wasn't it?
Doesn't even seem real.
Yeah. I mean, 6 points and a half, that's something else to hold a team to. I've never seen that. Of course, you guys started slow.
Our defense is pretty good.
You guys started slow, 4 points in a quarter. And you know, I was a little worried. Last time you only got four was Braxton. You remember that?
Yeah.
Somehow I don't want to remind you, but.
We didn't close very well, but we had a pretty good second, third quarter, I thought.
Yeah. Well, their slowdown really didn't seem to bother you. No. Did it?
Just got up in the grill.
I thought it kept you guys fresh because they weren't going up and down the court like you guys are used to.
Made them turn the ball over.
All right. How's it feel to be halfway towards the big goal?
Three more games.
Right.
One
at a time. That's right. Don't know who it's going to be, but it feels good, I bet.
Oh, it feels amazing.
Yeah. Okay. Crowd was kind of quiet because they didn't have any kids from the other
the
team there.
The first time that they scored, I was like, because that was like crickets. I didn't hear anything.
All right, we'll be down there. Good luck.
Thank you.